Walker, who has come to regard the WWE ring as his own domain, where he makes all the rules and decides the fate of his opponents. But we'll have to wait and see if this ring is still his yard by the end of this match tonight.
And then we should talk about the many faces of Jeff Hardy, every one of them being a reinvention of himself, with the only constant being the look of determination Jeff keeps on his face.
In that sense, Hardy is a true enigma with many fearless spirits within him.
That didn't go as Hardy pictured. We've seen over three decades of dominance by The Undertaker. How does Undertaker manage to keep up with the always improving competition?
Well, who knows what otherworldly influences keep Undertaker in peak condition, but the other key to his enduring success is his ability to control the pace. Taker wants to make this a methodical battle. If he can do that, he'll have a good shot at winning.
Undertaker retaliates. Caving in the abdomen. Springboard misses the target. Mat slam.
With some attitude.
And every one of Hardy's many faces had to grimace after that move.
Undertaker establishing control of his yard right now.
Bang! Vicious boot. Left by the turnbuckles.
Effectively using the knee.
The stomp in every single part of his body.
Hardy predicted that one.
Pulled right back in.
Jeff is undergoing a thrashing.
Undertaker taking complete control of the pace of this matchup.
Caught the leg. Remarkable power being shown here. He's starting to struggle here.
And this match is not over yet. Things are only going to get harder from here.
Here's the arm wringer, followed by the leg drop.
Finds a counter for the dead man.
And Hardy is finally changing the tempo with that attack.
Could be a chance for Hardy to change the complexion of this match.
Countered it just in time. Oh, big uppercut. He saw it coming, taking advantage.
Came back with their own counter.
The Undertaker got in mind here, hey Byron.
How about we take things a little old school?
Yeah, I like it.
Boom! Undertaker is out to prove who runs this ring, showing everyone that in this yard, he's the one in charge. I think Undertaker.
And Jeff not backing down.
Series of reversals.
Check your face after that one. Now he's been put on the defensive. Oh! I've got to say, the amount of punishment we've seen in the match would have already ended most superstars.
The level of resilience we're seeing is off the charts.
Perched on the ropes. What's coming next?
Twist of fate. All the life drained from the dead man.
There's two. Hangs on by a thread.
We've seen this time after time. You cannot keep The Undertaker down.
And what more can Hardy employ now as he has to shift his attention back into this contest? A sidewalk slam.
Suplex.
Got him set up in the corner of the ring.
Oh, uncorked a big punch.
Somehow he saw Taker coming. Kick gets caught. Clothesline takes him down.
Forget about it. Undertaker is ready to collect another soul, gentlemen.
This is the beginning of the end. Here we go.
Taker's about to end another fight.
That's gotta be it.
Two count.
Oh, but how?
Jeff remaining steadfast, too stubborn to ever think of staying down.
I think the Undertaker might be happy about that kick out. He is just out of beating, and it looks like it's not done. It's been a struggle for these competitors to find an end to this match.
But the struggle's worth it. With every move you make, you hear this capacity crowd following you on that journey.
And we see him take yet another shot to the body.
Setting him up for the flatline.
Man, face first. What ruthless striking.
The dead man is now taking command.
Taker is digging another hole.
Stops the kick. Clothesline takes him down.
Forget about it.
And he responds.
Inverted atomic drop. Not finished yet, Byron.
Oh, how about a red drop combo?
He may be in a bad way here.
At this stage of the match, they are clearly starting to feel the effects of this back and forth.
Taking flight.
Body splash.
He can end it here.
You got him.
One, two. Oh, and a kick out.
He refuses to stay down.
Pure instinct.
Oh, here it comes. Sad pile driver.
These superstars have toiled away endlessly, and this crowd is on their feet in full appreciation.
An incredible sight to see.
What a power slam! Off the ropes.
Knew what was coming from Taker.
And responds with a counter of their own.
Hardy averts the attack.
Beautiful hip toss.
Is being put toward ending Hardy here.
I think Undertaker's opponent's about to take his last ride.
Last ride!
Hardy can't come back from that.
Two! Raise the roof! He's got the victory!
Here is your winner, the Undertaker!
An entertaining display tonight for The Undertaker.
Entertaining and dominating. The legend of The Undertaker grows with this emphatic victory by the Phenom.